YouTube, I'm back at it again, and I'm going to try hint blackberry water infused with blackberry essence, like that. And yeah, I'm going to try it. So it smells good. It smells like Propel, that drink. It smells like that. And it's zero calories, zero total fat, and zero sodium. So I'm going to try it. Okay, so what I got to say about this is, it's good, but you really don't taste nothing. I don't know if you guys have seen the challenge where you, the natural cereal on TikTok, where you put fruits inside of coconut water. This is kind of what it tastes like, just fruits. What it's like, they added like two little drops. And the thing about this is very overpriced, especially if you got the pack, because I got the pack where there's different flavors. This is the packaging. I got the one that has different flavors, which is, it has watermelon, pineapple, all that. And this costs $21. And it's good, but I don't know. It's this, I'm gonna tell you this right now. This is better than the watermelon one. Watermelon wasn't that good. I'll do a video on the rest of the flavors too, but it's okay. I like it a little bit, and I'll be out.